In this video, I will show you how to install Grammarly extension on Microsoft Edge. First, we have to open Microsoft Edge. And then we will search Microsoft Edge add-ons. Then, we will have to click on the first link. Click on the Grammarly and get. Add extension. Wait for the download to finish. Please click like and subscribe if you find this video helpful.